One of the sweet Bollywood celebrity couples, Richa Chadda and Ali Fazal, recently posted their photos from Jio Mame Film Festival on social media. Richa in a long printed shimmery skirt, white satin shirt and Ali Fazal in an orange suit looked amazing together. Richa posted a bunch of her photos and some couple photos of them flexing their love on social media. But the reason behind posting their photos on social media is something else. Richa's caption already said much more about this special post which came out of insecurity. Richa posted herself with her dearest husband Ali Fazal, captioning it as, "I recently got asked by a drunk woman at a party if I am insecure because my husband is good looking. Watch the last picture here to see how he takes care of me. And also, drunk woman, thank you for reminding me that women can be misogynistic too." In the last photo, Ali Fazal held her hand with care as they both were walking on the red carpet and Richa was engrossed in herself. That photo shows her gentleman and their pure love for each other. But Richa posted these photos for that one drunk woman to understand about their strong relationship with each other. Netizens said that Richa was insecure, that's why she posted these photos. One user commented, "Misogynistic woman, what you doing? You say it out loud." Some other user commented on those photos showing their love for this couple. One commented, "You're gorgeous." Another wrote, "You are made for each other." People like this couple's on-screen as well as off-screen presence. These guys met each other during the shooting of the film Fukre and gradually their bond developed into a relationship. They are now legally married to each other. Recently, we have seen this couple in Fukre 3.